everybody! This is Agent Kak. Welcome back to Let's Play Snowy Static on the screen. Or not. I have a better idea. Let's play a game by Wolf Team. Granada. Nobody knows who named it. It is a maneuver scepter from which unit or country of origin is unknown. Yeah, you can read the rest. This text is moving way too fucking fast for me to read on my own. Yeah. Let's play Granada! Yes! Okay! Yeah, I really love this game, but it's hard as shit later on. Actually, even in the beginning, it's kind of hard as shit. Because there's all this Denmaku crazy shit going on. Yeah. So, although I have the option of giving myself 6 lives, I know I'm going to regret this later, but default is 3, I'm going to give myself 4. And default's on easy, you know what, I'm going to do that. Assign the keys. Okay. Let's do that. Fixed cannon hold. Blaster and fixed cannon. Okay, let's just let's just do the game. Yeah. Yeah. This game is fun, but it's gets pretty hard as shit. Yeah. So, as you can see, in the upper right hand corner, it says, target 18. That means we have 18 targets to destroy in this level. Yeah, man, I picked up a power-up of some... Oh, a shot reflector power-up. Yes! There's our main gun. And there's our super powerful gun. Each level, the targets are different. In this level, they are those tank hangers. Garages. Hangers! Holy shit! And they're gonna keep coming, so you'll just want to blow this up as fast as you fucking can. Yeah, let's just avoid everything now. And as you can see, in the bottom left, bottom right, I'm mixing up directions. Yay! In the bottom right, there are all those red dots. Those red dots mean those are targets. So, head towards the red dots and blow them up. I think these may be targets too. Nope, they're not. Holy shit! You kind of... And I'm positive that is not a target. Yeah! I found out about this game a while ago. Yeah. I saw somebody else LP this game, and I'm like, that looks fun. But, yeah. He had a hard time with it, so I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna beat this. And although I beat this game, it was a while ago, so I'm going to go back and LP this game for all of y'all. Yeah. This game is awesome, but it gets very Denmark crazy shit, as previously stated. And holy shit, look at all those fucking enemies on the screen. Good God. And this is easy mode. Stage 1. Shit. Welp. There's going to be some backtracking involved. Yeah. Hold on just a second. Nope. Okay. I guess it was nothing. I thought I heard something. Whoa, holy shit! I almost got smushed there. Okay. Okay, seems like we're going up! And possibly to the right. Fuck nuggets. You know what? Safe state. I hope I don't do the F8, F9 error too many times. Okay, it should be right over up here. Holy shit, sandwich time. Okay, rolling away from the... Holy fuck. Yes, I know I'm getting destroyed. You don't need to tell me. Let's do the BOOM shotgun. BOOM power gun. BOOM. 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 Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you, Mega Shield Reflector. run away. Holy shit, it's coming back. Okay. Time to hide. Hiding. Hiding. And go, faster. Oh! Whoosh. Holy shit. Okay, good and not dead yet. Okay. And now I am dead. Okay. Dude, I want to fire through you! Now it's boss time. So I have to get back to... Whoa! Holy shit! I didn't know it could fly anywhere! Okay. I thought it was just in that area when I first saw it. Holy shit. Yeah. So, next time on Let's Play Granada! It's boss time! Yay. Safe state. So until then, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.